TV channel.
Never. I'm not gonna say anything.
Then tell me your favorite TV series, or I will bring out something even more terrifying.
No. No. Please, no, no, okay, fine. Homeland. My favorite show is Homeland. And yeah, it's playing on my favorite channel, Fox Movies Premium.
Homeland is about Nicholas Brody, a U.S. Marine who's rescued after being kept in captivity by Al-Qaeda for the past 8 years. While the entire country welcomes him home as a war hero, one CIA agent suspects he has in fact been turned by the enemy and is now plotting an attack on America.
After 8 years of torture and isolation, Sergeant Brody seems to be unaffected.
You people ready?
Instead, it's his family who has to figure out how to fit him back into their lives. But deep down inside, everyone has a little secret to hide.
I want to call my wife first.
Jessica? It's me. Brody.
Most people think he was a war hero. But one CIA agent, Carrie, played by Claire Danes, she thinks otherwise.
I know he's hiding something from us. I know it.
What? What are you doing? What is this thing?
It's a lie detector. So, tell me, are you a double agent?
Yes. Oh, wow, look. It works. It totally detected my lie.
This is a terrorist psycho thriller with the most unexpected twists and turns. It's hard to tell the difference between truths and lies, and everybody seems to have two sides.
Okay, well, if you're not a double agent, then what are you doing here? What do you know?
Look, I'm just a big fan of Homeland, okay? What do I know? I know that Homeland won the Golden Globe for Best Drama Series this year.
Yeah.
Yeah, and Claire Danes won Best Actress at the Golden Globes. And the writers and producers are the same as the creative team from 24. So, seriously, guys, check out Homeland on Fox Movies Premium. Now bring it on, Raven. You got nothing on me.
Last night at 2300, two UH-60 Black Hawk gunships lit the target with over 8,000 rounds. During the sweep, one of the Deltas found something else.
I'm an American.
An American prisoner of war has been turned.
There are times when you have to stand up for what you believe in.
I'm just making sure we don't get hit again.
It is my privilege to welcome you home.
Homeland premieres April 6th, exclusively on Fox Movies Premium.